5:30 forward. The green guy is in hand.
This is gonna be the fucking best. This is gonna be the absolute best recording ever made. I'm shaking all over the 6-dot level. The green guy is fucking riding shotgun. What time is it?
5:45.
We had to go to Tom's house to get the
ice and sleeping bag.
Ice and sleeping bags. Well, we didn't need the ice so much as we need the sleeping bag.
This gets a bit nippy under the stars at night.
Well,
hold on, Michael.
Quick, wipe down.
We've already got detected by radar.
Oh yeah, that's what I wanted to say. Fucking cop parked sideways right over on Warner Hill, and the radar detector saved us. Here we are, getting on Route 8, Merritt Parkway.
Next stop, Bully Hill. Wow.
That's right, kids. So, I'm gonna fucking videotape this the whole way. You're gonna have non-stop excitement.
First stop.
What time is it?
It is 6:12. We're nowhere near
6:12. We're in Newtown. I'm eating bagel crisps for breakfast. I'm Jewish. 6:14, Tom blows.
New York State.
Okay, we've already seen pigs. We're in New York State. Missed the border. Next time we're going to try to be a little more cautious. We're going to go to a 7-Eleven to see.
Bring us the lobster.
Bring us the lobster. What time is it, by the way?
It's 6:32.
What's the start date?
6:32.
Start date day 001.
What's the
date? 31st. But it's day
001.
And we're listening to the travel mix. We're in the psychedelic portion. This is Astral Traveler.
We're needing that third digit on their star dates.
Oop, maybe get some more of it.
Quickly, Michael.
Correctional facility. Pretty big. We're almost in Newburgh to meet the famous lobster. What time?
6:55.
Well, let's videotape this guy. Mickey's.
The McLobster Newburgh roll.
Oh, there we are. Newburger Mall! Oh, I didn't try to press the button.
754.
754, and we're in Louisiana already. Okay, see that exit? Exit 113. We have to take it.
They're
going to
be with us every step of the way.
We're filming the whole thing.
99 bottles of beer on the wall. 99.
All right. What time is it?
9:13.
It's already pouring. I just stopped myself from swearing again. We're turning into truck drivers. There's Tom. He's got his beard on probation. Two more days. Play Chicago if it isn't grown in. If he's still looks like...
You must stop the hill. All
right, I'm going to videotape Tom.
Unbelievable. That
would have
made
eyewitness
video.
Dude, eyewitness video for sure. America's Funny Film Videos. Two youths dead. Oh no. Let's get this.
10:08.
10:08. What's it say? Total party?
I
hope that
party.
It can't be reasonable. It's a horse monument. Horse action.
Little bikers over there.
Close.
nice farm over there. Look at that farmland. You don't see farmland like that every day.
Farmland. I'm like zooming in on the keys. Where's the green guy? We have yet to get the green guy out here. Here is the green guy in south central New York.
Farthest west he's ever been. There's Cobbs, hit the Cobbs.
We're recording.
Motley, sunny, and a bit warm.
Listening to 99.1 Whale.
Yeah.
Hopefully they'll announce the station.
99.1
WAAL. What the hell?
Do a whale song.
They're awesome.
Reed
is so beautiful.
Horse head.
Yep.
Horse heads. We're in horse heads. Look at them all. Wall to wall horse heads.
300 sun-bleached horse heads.
Give them what the horse heads is about.
I forget the name of the general in the Civil War.
300 horses.
No, some war, Revolutionary War. I'm thinking. Drove 300 horses to carry the men back, and they all died here. And then when the settlers got here, they found 300 horse skulls, so they call them horse heads.
We didn't see one yet.
What a lovely name. I expected them all over the road.
I wanted to drive on the horse heads. Paid for the horse heads.
No less. We just went through a stoplight.
That one was green, though.
That one was alright. This is Corning, where they make the glass and the lab machines and the space shuttle windows and all the lab wear and test tubes, etc. So on. I'm very excited. There was a factory, but I can't see it anymore. When I only have an inch to look through, it's hard to find stuff. You know, we lost everything. Here we are at another light on the highway. Powerful Route 17, an interstate, no less.
It's 10:50.
It's 10:50.
On our way to Bully Hill.
About 2 more hours, we'll be in Bully Hill.
But true.
If we have to go like this the whole way.
There's a hell tent.
Police! Either that or the bank detector just went up. Oh, it's a Kentucky Fried Chicken detector. All right. Oh, is that a pig?
There's a pig up on the left.
All right. Oh, man, I'm turning that off. That's bad. All right. There's downtown Corning. Hey, whoop. What time is it, Tom?
It is 11:11. We are getting off the Bully Hill exit.
Bully Hill.
Our
first official stop. We did have a short unofficial stop to see the lobster. We're in downtown Hammondsport.
Yes, and we is our last drunken man who don't know where they are.
Two stop signs. But it's wine country.
The Opera House.
He's
is
our man who know where they are.
I've heard about that.
Opera House, the famous Hammondsport Opera House.
I don't know who I am. Yeah, and I
don't drink.
Gone.
There's a man we're about to kill.
Do you care?
No.
What's this man say, number one, and give him a drink.
I don't know what the hell
what
I'm doing.
Put that man at cell number four and give him a drink.
I could kill all of these people easily.
I'm fucking drunk, and I have to stop swearing. The village tower.
They show me this 54 thing.
All right, we're lost. We'll check in later. It's Bully Hill, right there. The hell is it? Bully Hill. Fish. Here we are, 2 miles up Bully Hill. I don't think I'll give you all 2 miles. Stop. I'm gonna look it out here.
Water happening.
It's a little fast. This is so appropriate. I just realized we're listening to Fish as we approach the Bully Hill Deadhead Vineyard. Bully Hill Dirt Farm. The Bully Hill Heavy Machinery. I got a lot of footage on the dashboard.
That's close. It. Here we are, Bully Hill.
Yeah, is that it?
Is that an arrow?
No, I don't think that's an arrow. We're confused. We don't know whether the fish was pointing somewhere.
It looked like it could have been pointing.
But the fish was always pointing like that the whole way.
No.
You up here coming up. Hold on to your hats.
We're gonna drive. Tom, in order to get some really good footage of this, drive right off this thing. Oh, wine, grapes, etc., so on.
As far as the eye
and the river. This is pretty cool. Beeps the shit out of Temecula. Temecula is a desert. You get a nice river here. Looks just like the cover of the late oat bottle. It's a little less cartoony. This looks like the orchards in Orange.
They could be in Holy Hills.
Well, yep, grapes. Drive up a cliff. Ready! Ready yourselves.
Damn vineyard, Friday night French.
Here we are. Holy Hill Vineyards. Rescue the green guy from imminent destruction as he attempts to drink the entire Holy Hill Vineyard barrel. What the hell is in front of you? It's on 3D. Alright, there's stuff over here. That in there, it says Bully Hill. Are we supposed to go over there?
Yeah.
Okay.
As soon as this truck moves. Like a crash, we could get some good footage. Good footage of glass shattering. Hence, hey, this puppy nice.
I got the helmet cam on. There's no stopping me, Tom. I'm leaving the vehicle. More footage of the dashboard. We missed the
and
full
Lake
experience.
Unknown.
And Lake
on Bully Hill at 12:48. Our first stop complete. We've enjoyed four or five fine wines and purchased a case of wine. Six of Michael picked, six I picked.
Seven that Tom picked.
I picked seven because I missed one on the first time. And Mike got some grape juice. We both bought 50.
Which
labels.
I am going to drink shortly. We're not going to videotape us drinking and driving.
No place like home.
Because I'm running for Senate. They always let boozers in the Senate. I was running for Supreme Court Justice.
Yeah.
The skankiest argues of all time.
My name.
And they said, Neil,
we're leaving.
We are on the road to Niagara. We were told 3 hours. So we're good. What time is it?
Full tank of gas, 140.
Yeah, we just filled up.
140 in the,
Here's the lovely Hammond's, excuse me, Bath Ponderosa, the back end.
And we're doing laps. Sit tight.
Nice three-pointer.
And I can't leave this. We saw a guy that was about to vomit. We backed out the wrong way through a drive-thru. Mike said something. And soda came through my nose.
Oh, there's the sip. Oh my god, that's fucking great. We got trapped in.
He's gonna fucking vomit on us.
So we're gonna make a 30-point turn.
I'm gonna try drinking soda again.
Oh, that was sad.
Population 6.
That's not that bad. The university.
Okay.
So what time is it?
2:44.
There's a familiar snarf space.
Snarf.
I'm falling asleep. Wow.
Tragedy.
What?
duty on our case of wine.
What does that mean?
It's a guy.
It's a memory in honor of all the guys that's dead.
We're in Batavia. Have you heard of it?
We could be lost because we haven't seen a New York
City. Well, we haven't seen a sign in 1 second. It broke yesterday. Secondly, you're... Took the sway on. Savory campground. It's like looking pretty prime. Prime piece of real estate, $60. Otherwise, we're looking at $85 so far. That's for a bed and a floor and a door. I'll deal without the door for $70. That's a lot of cases of. That's a whole other case of Bully Ale. Shit, I'd rather take the campsite and drink the whole case. At least that way we don't have to pay duty on it tomorrow.
Here, get the plane on tape, coming up on the right.
The plane, yes. Big old, big ass plane.
You might be sleeping in this.
Dude, be pretty safe as long as nobody decides to take it anyway. We'll wake up tomorrow in Arizona. I have a wonderful shot of the building here. There we go. Big ass plane. 6 o'clock. I don't know what it is. It's back on track.
Almost.
We have a campground. We decided maybe not on the tour deal. It's $50, $60. We'll probably do a better job just doing it ourselves. We won't get to see the disaster area of the power plant though.
Kitty.
It's that big structure. Tom, the tour guide. What time is it?
It's 5:30.
We went 55 miles just trying to find a hotel today. Welcome to Goat Island. There's the tower. There's the other tower. There's a bigger tower. Good vantage points. There's an extra area. Park. We're a little flustered right now, so we're not very talkative.
Exactly. We're relaxed. We're trying to get a fucking handle on the situation.
As soon as we park this Johnson, we get out of the car, we'll feel much more human. So we have to set up the tent in the dark.
We might have just paid $16 to fucking sleep in the car in front of my brunch.
The first snag.
we were going so smooth.
From now on.
After the snarf, it all fucking started to go downhill.
No, the drive was great.
Good evening. We are still in Niagara Falls. It's about a little after 10 o'clock at night. Michael has just set up his tent.
Here's where we're sleeping because we can't get a hotel room.
But we do have reservations tomorrow at the Hotel Selby in downtown Toronto.
$59, not too shabby. It's a little more than I expected to pay.
But hey,
but
it's Canada.
Dude, it's going to be worth it after sleeping in the bog. So we're going to drink a bottle of wine and go to sleep. This is all for day 001 of the major metropolitan tours of America. Good night. Say good night.
Here we are. It's campsite. The butt crack of dawn. We're fine. Nobody murdered us. We didn't get the best night's sleep. Whether that's the difference between paying $8 each and $30 each. I didn't think it was such a bad idea. On our way to Toronto. Should be pretty cool. I'm looking forward to Toronto. Hopefully we'll run into Geddy Lee and I can wish him a happy 40th.
Smuggle a case of
match this thing. It's 6:10. Oh, we can keep it till we get to the border.
Oh, we're almost at the border.
Oh, we got battery troubles. Need your battery.
Howdy.
6:10. How
we
far
have
did you go up yesterday?
473.8 miles.
We're leaving the campsite now. That wasn't too bad. I'm thinking if we do that every other night, we'd be great. The only problem is we're not going to find too many campsites in Detroit or Chicago. Yeah, we made it through the border. No fucking problem. He didn't even ask us to declare anything. We're on our way. Good thing. I would have declared my independence with my rabble-rouser bird.
Yes, that's where we're from. We said Stratford, Connecticut. He's like, how long you stay in one day? You drove all the way from Stratford, Connecticut to stay in Canada for one day. We said, you betcha.
He was the hairy eyeball. It sounded a little fishy to me, but I said it too.
Here we are. 60 miles from Toronto.
Say?
7:40. Yeah, but I'm guessing. Coming up on the bridge.
It's a good looking day. Much clearer than yesterday. Good thing. Hopefully we get a great view of the CN Tower. So we didn't go up the towers anymore. I can't see nothing. I can't see nothing.
That's it. It's the tower. Until we get up above this. It's a great sight.
Maybe we should have to look back on the skyline of Toronto. 8:06 in the morning.
We're here 4 hours before we thought we'd be here. The town's closed.
We made it an hour and a half. Thought it would be about 4 or 5. Change the scale on the NPO. We're in Toronto. Lots of big buildings. Oh!
Lots of pumps.
Lots of bad roads. Kids, CN Tower, if you're dead.
Probably. The government's closed today.
Yeah, the government's closed today. Whoa! Oh, it's closed.